Please welcome the Newton Middle School 8th grade choir and their director, Patty Andrews.
Good evening. I am so humbled by what I just heard Brian say, because you live in the day-to-day of, oh, it's got to be so true. Oh, didn't you bring a pencil again? Oh, where's your music in your locker? And you kind of, you know, you can't see the forest for the trees sometimes. And I am so grateful for this opportunity, grateful to Brian, grateful to all the chorale who has been so hospitable and so gracious to us, to the kids. It means the world, it really does. And last night I realized anew what a great job I have. Really, you guys. And I only look good at them. And I'm retiring at the end of this year. I started rather late in life, and so it's been 20 years. And I have truly been blessed by this group of young people. You know, some choirs are hard to work with, and some are not. And there is not one student in front of you who does not want to be there, who doesn't look at me and nod and connect with me and go, okay, we're gonna fix that. It is such a pleasure. And it's such a pleasure to bring them here tonight to make music for you and with the chorale. Last night I said, oh, we get to sing with the big kids. And when you sing, they're pretty intent on what they're doing when we're by ourselves. But when we get to sing with the chorale, there is this wonder and joy that it brings tears to my eyes, and I am so grateful for the opportunity for that. So we hope we bring a little wonder and joy to you on our own. Thank you.
Thank you. have them 40 thieves and Jerry's out had 1,000 tails. Master, you're in luck, cause up your sleeve you got a brand new.